A few moments after I got drafted, Michael Strahan texted me and said he couldn't have gone to a better, getting coached by a better defensive line coach than Coach Waffle.